Do you feel it? That's right. It's May the 4th. Be with you. It's Star Wars Day, guys. It's Star Wars Day. And you know what that means? Of course you know what that means. Who doesn't? This is the annual tradition of the triple feature Star Wars special on the Gravestalker channel. That's right. We're not pulling our punches. Come on, this is Star Wars Day. Either go big or go home.
And I don't have a home to go home to.
So I've got to go big. So just kick back. I recommend chillaxing, but if you just want to relax, that's perfectly fine as well. Okay, all right, no more stalling. Hit it!
What's this?
Don't freak out, don't freak out, but I think I found my first victim. Ah, yeah! You gotta be actually kidding me. Shut up! Do you hear that? Yep, it's a car.
It's a car. Check this out. Check it out. Check it out.
And I'll see you in hell. That's it? That was anticlimactic. Whoa, he actually had quite a lot of loot. So I've got the weapons. Where's everybody at? I really didn't know it was possible to go this long without encountering someone. Something! I want to fight something. This is a battle royale, not just a royale. Where's all the battle? Can't rely on others and all of that junk. I'm gonna have to start a fight with the CPUs. Out of the frying pan, into the fortress.
Here they come.
Just a bunch of... Oh! Oh! Oh no! It's the boss! It's the boss!
It's the wolves! Wolves are very scary! They're going to come and eat me!
And they're chasing me!
Oh, I love the wildlife system.
I think you can eat this. Yeah. Oh!
We're all huff and all puffing.
They're still coming after me.
Okay. Very nice radio choice. I think someone is right here, though. Hi, buddy. What's up? You stole my car. You bugger. Oh, the audacity. Get out of there, you shroom.
Creeping, very low profile. If we can get to the back, there are some foods.
Doctor Strange. I don't know how he talks, to be honest. That was pitiful.
Ooh, it's Yoda!
Is he a puppet or a CGI? Yeah, okay. No! Stop! No! Sorry, man. Where do you think you're going? Is that a missile?
There should
be a okay, so I actually found Vader. He's kind of a sissy.
Oh no, I didn't say anything. Did he? I just killed a Wookiee. Did you see that? Okay.
Flippin' Ewoks, man.
Now this is pretty beautiful. What one is this from?
The melee system's broken, my dude.
Okay, guys, why are we all just huddled in here?
Literally everyone is too scared to go out and- Ow! There's a lot of them!
Holy hamburger. This is beautiful. Like, I think I might seriously like Star Wars now, and I don't use that term lightly. I think I just saw like a Sith or something.
Is that thing coming? Holy crap, it's actually coming at me! Okay. Okay. Oh.
Shields will be back up any second. Letting her rip. Oh, the Republic!
For the Republic! For the Republic! For the Republic!
They lost their shields. Now, they're unprotected! Reinforcements!
Yeah, the strangest, battlefield vibes. Why am I getting those?
No. I'm out of here. And they've got the other side.
Hoorah, soldier. Yeah, this is the greatest Star Wars character of all time. Hoorah, that's what he says. Yes. Hoorah.
Keep changing the accent in the middle of it.
Okay. He can't get a single kill. It's gonna be a little bit disappointing. What'd he throw? This is what a match looks like. So you spawn, you shoot at an enemy who's literally right there, and he has a missile launcher. What?
Reach for the Star Wars.
I think crashing several planes in real life has really helped me master this. The gameplay is for flying. It's not as solid as the grounded. Whoa, Riddler! What the heck's Riddler doing here? Hey, get after him! Get him! Get the flip out of here! Oh, Riddler!
Stokers shooting lasers at each other. This is too violent. PG-13, rated teen. This is scary.
I'm actually not scared, just so y'all know. I know y'all are really worried, but I'm a big boy. I got this.
Ah! They're shooting guns at each other. Oh, can't they just talk it out?
Ian McGregor's in this game.
I think I've seen every Star Wars, but I don't recognize this planet. What movie is this from? Is this from one of the TV shows? I don't know. Wait, lost! Dang, got me. But
I find your
The good guys won.
Less amusing as time goes
on. Well, yours, lady.
Come on, guys. You gotta know I have a budget. Feels like just yesterday I was given this lightsaber by my father, who turned out to be Darth Vader, and I've had this game ever since December 2019, and I still have not beaten it, but I'm not gonna stop talking because I'm going actual sicko mode here. Like, how am I this good? What is happening right here? Whoa! Have I always been this good? I don't remember being this good. Like I said, I haven't played this game since December. And I'm still this good, even though I was probably worse back then than I am right now. This is just too
hard.
It's hard now. I take back what I said earlier. It's not easy. It's very hard. They don't take turns in hitting you. They just all go at once. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm going this way. Bought a little Dark Souls. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's more. A lot more. Two of these big... I'm not gonna talk. I'm gonna try and survive, if that's okay. Well... Oh, no! We got him. We got him. I swear if there's a jump scare... What is a chest doing that? What are you doing? Here we go!
I can take him myself.
What? Okay, you got me. Hey! Stop. That's not funny.
The mighty Jedi Knight slain with a single blast from a floating...
See her. We've got company.
Hey, I can just escape and go... Oh, there's two of them. Okay, get him! Both of them are here! Hey! Who do you think you are, bro? Governor, what are you doing around here? Trying to tase me and... Okay... Ah! Is that the body moving? No, he just... he crawled out.
You're ready to face your past.
Yeah, no. We're not going back there.